Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on making your Pinterest board secret and your account more private. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you want to make your Pinterest account more private, making all of your boards secret is a good way to do this. When a board is secret, only you will be able to see the board, unless you invite someone else to have access to it. I will show you how to do this on both PC and mobile, starting with PC. Open Pinterest.com in a web browser, log into your account and click on your profile image at the top right to get to your boards section. Then open the board you want to make secret. Click the Edit Pen icon on the top left of the board. Scroll to the bottom of the editing options and click on the toggle to keep this board secret. Then hit Done. That board is now secret. You can see it says Secret Board below the board title. If you go back to the Boards page, you can see which boards are secret by the padlock icon in the top left corner of the board cover. I will now show you how to make Pinterest boards secret on the mobile app. Open up the Pinterest app and tap on the Saved button to get to your boards section. Hold down on the thumbnail of the board you want to make secret. Then slide your finger to the Edit Pen icon. This will open the editing options. Scroll down until you see Keep Board Secret. Turn the toggle on and then hit Done at the top right. That board is now secret. The board you have made secret will now have a padlock icon in the top right corner of the board cover. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Pinterest tips and tricks.